Hi, I'm Jerry Regula, National Product Engineer with McWane Ductile. We're here outside the Universal Test Facility in Coshocton, Ohio to demonstrate how to use the McWane Ductile External Rounding Kit and how it can save you time and money. First, it's very important to make sure you measure the OD of the pipe before cutting the pipe. You don't want to spend 20 or 30 minutes cutting a large diameter pipe only to find out you cut in the wrong spot. Looks good here. We have a pipe that is out of round. We are unable to slide the gland onto the pipe. The gland is touching at the 12 and 6 o'clock positions, and we have space at the 3 and 9 o'clock positions. Ovality may also be measured by taking axis measurements using the tape measure. Inside the kit, you'll find all the components necessary to complete the process. Only use tools provided by McWane Ductile. It's also very important to use proper PPE. Now we're ready to round the pipe. Position the jack at the 12 o'clock position. Unscrew the spindle to allow enough room for the block to rest on the top of the jack. Then position the chain inside the block and secure the chain in the hook. Remove the slack from the chain by jacking the jack until the chain is secure. Take an axis measurement before rounding the pipe. Begin rounding the pipe by pumping the jack. Let's see how close we are. Excellent. We have successfully rounded the pipe, and notice we have not done any damage to the cement lining. We are now ready to make our connection. When you remove the tension, the pipe will only spring back to the inside diameter of the components. Also, use of the rounding kit will not have any adverse effects on the sealing of the joint. As you can see, using the rounding kit is simple and saves installation time. If you would like to obtain a kit, take advantage of our in-person training on how to use an external rounding kit or any additional pipe-related subject, please reach out to your local McWane Ductile representative. And always remember, work hard, work smart, and work safe.